Hi, this is Kelly Aselia, and I wanted to talk about how some plants actually grow faster than others, even though they are in the same light, the same water, the same ground. Just like people's businesses grow fast, some people's businesses grow slow. So do you see how these plants, some are taller than others and some are just starting to sprout? That's just like people in their business. So I just wanted to point that out for
So
you.
I just made a little
And
clip,
took some pictures of my plants, and it was to show you that some plants grow faster than others, even if they were in the same environment, the same type of amount of water, the same amount of sunshine, and everything was the same. It's just like some people. Some people join a business and they just take off really fast and they can grow their business really fast. Other people take a little bit longer. But what you want to do is not, try and push them into where you want them to be. You want to meet them where they want to be. Maybe they're happy growing their business a little bit slower than others, and maybe they want to grow faster. So if they want to grow faster, you just want to find out so that you can help them with that goal. But you want it to be their goal and not your goal. So I hope this tip helps you. And as you can see in the photograph that I took, these are plants that we just planted like about a week and a half ago. They're sprouting, and some of them are sprouting really fast, and some are going a little slower. But guess what? The end will still be the same. They're all the ones that are, some are dark parsley. I mean, not parsley, basil, sorry. And they're all going to become dark basil. The other plants are bell peppers, and they're all going to become bell peppers. So the end result is the same. It's just that some may get there faster than others. Anyways, I hope this tip helps you. And this is Kelly S. Elliott. So please click like and share on this video. And if you want to know more about what I do, click on the link and it'll give you some information. Have a wonderful day. Bye for now.